fallen snow. A still, wintry night. A home with gleaming lights. These things are part of Christmas today, as they were yesterday. Let's go back to Grandfather's house for Christmas. A Christmas near the end of the last century. Grandpa Bradford's place is a big, comfortable farmhouse with plenty of room for all the Bradfords. Grandma Bradford has been busy for days preparing for the family reunion. Seems like there's no end of cooking and baking to be done for Christmas dinner tomorrow. Grandma's eldest daughter, Alice, does the more creative work in the family, like making ornaments for the Christmas tree. Old-fashioned ornaments for an old-fashioned Christmas. Today, the kitchen is the center of activity. But tomorrow, the parlor will ring with the shouts of Bradford grandchildren around the tree. The family reunion has already begun. John, the youngest son, arrived this afternoon from the city.
There's no place like home.
It was a long ride on the train, almost 8 hours. It's good to be home, in the midst of familiar sights and sounds.
There, that ought to hold you till morning.
I should think so. Now, what about the parlor?
The wood's in the fireplace. I light the fire first thing in the morning, right after milk.
Alice liked the frieze out there trimming that Christmas tree. Alice?
Yes, Mother?
Did you find the store ornaments?
Yes. I've got the candles and candle holders and everything. I'll be finished with the tree pretty soon.
It seems like there's still a million things to do.
Sure smells good in here, Mother.
I suppose by that you mean you want a cookie.
Yeah.
All right. I'll get you a cup of coffee, too.
That'll warm you up.
Land sakes. I thought you were never coming in out of that barn.
Can't blame him, Mother. He's pretty excited about that present he's got for Josh out in the barn.
Well, Josh has wanted one for such a long time.
I sure hope he likes that colt.
Oh, John, I surely remember the Christmas that you were 10 and you got one. You couldn't neither sleep or eat.
I know. I'll never forget that Christmas. Say, is Alice still out in the parlor?
Gee, it looks beautiful, Alice.
Thanks, John.